So what's the difference between the authorization request, a refresh token, and an access token? So the authorization request is the first or sometimes only leg of the OAuth2 protocol flow. This is the stage at which a client sends a user to the login page and indicates, I'm trying to sign this user in, I am this client, I need an access token to go call this resource, and they'll name a specific resource. At which point the login server has to figure out, is the user signed in? Have they consented to letting this client call this API? And are there any conditional access policies that I need to apply at this moment? So once the user has signed in, completed any existing conditional access policies and provided consent, one of two things will happen. If it's the implicit flow, so you're using a website to sign the user in, we'll actually hand the access token, and just an access token, back down to the client to go call that API. However, if it's the authorization code flow, then we'll return a code to the client, and then the client will go call the token endpoint with that code to redeem it and get access tokens and refresh tokens back on behalf of the user. So when that refresh token comes back, as I said, you can use that to get new access tokens into the future, and that's a nice way of keeping the session alive without sending the user back to the login page, you know, every single time you need a new access token, which is every single hour.